Lara Dutta, who was away from the limelight, now back on work as she mentored aspiring candidates for the annual contest of Yamaha Fascino Miss Diva Miss Universe India 2017. Model turned actress Lara Dutta recently attended the Yamaha Fascino Miss Diva 2017 bloggers meet in Mumbai, along with actress Urvashi Rautela, who looked stunning in colorful combination of a skirt and top during the event. Alongside Miss Universe 2000, Lara Dutta looks pretty in dark shade designer gown at bloggers meet. During the event, when Lara was asked that what makes a diva, then Lara said,
"Is somebody who is totally and completely unapologetic and unafraid to be herself. That is a diva. Doesn't matter if she's a diva who's winning with a crown on her head or not. You are a diva to me in my eyes if that is who you are. If you own who you are, to me that is a diva."
On film front, Lara was last seen in Azhar as a lawyer who stood against Indian cricketer Mohammad Azharuddin in the film. The story was inspired from the life of Indian cricketer and former national team captain Mohammad Azharuddin. A film that sees the trio Deol brothers, Sunny Deol and Bobby Deol, with Shreya Salpade in three different avatars, and revolves around how they accidentally become the face of an advertisement on sterilization. A comedy film, but did it really take the public on a laughter ride? Let's find out.
Movie अच्छी थी बहुत. मुझे उसका concept बहुत अच्छा लगा. वो concept तो नसबंदी के ऊपर से थी, controlling population. तो मुझे बहुत अच्छी लगी कॉन्सेप्ट उसका और फिलहाल पिक्चर बहुत अच्छी लगी मुझे.
हाँ, अगर आप कॉमेडी की बात करें तो कॉमेडी कहीं कहीं पार्ट पे अच्छी रही, मतलब हंसी आती है, पर कहीं कहीं पार्ट पे मतलब वो चीज़ छूट रही है, ऐसे समझ में नहीं आ रहा है कहाँ से जो
पहली बार डायरेक्ट कर रहे हैं.
जी जी जी,
डायरेक्शन के बारे में
बात करूँ तो काफ़ी अच्छा डायरेक्ट किया है, मतलब वो अपना पॉइंट रख पा रहे हैं इस मूवी में.
पॉपुलेशन हाँ, बट आई वुड सजेस्ट दैट दैट वाज टेकन इन अदर वे अराउंड एंड देन इट वाज एक्सप्लेन कि पॉपुलेशन हमारा प्रॉब्लम है, पर काफ़ी अच्छा था.
क्या नसबंदी करानी चाहिए?
करानी चाहिए दो के बाद. हम दो, हमारे दो.
ओके.
और बॉबी देओल ऑल्सो बहुत अच्छा लगा उसमें, क्योंकि बहुत दिनों उनका कमबैक हुआ है. सो इट्स अ गुड एक्सपीरियंस. आई रिकमेंड की पीपल सी दैट मूवी. इट्स अ काइंड ऑफ एक्शन भी है, कॉमेडी भी है. श्रेयस तलपड़े, हाँ, अच्छा दिया उन्होंने भी.
श्रेयस तलपड़े ने डायरेक्ट किया पहली बार फिल्म, उस बारे में.
या ऑफ कोर्स, यस, उन्होंने पहली बार डायरेक्ट की है फिल्म, तो इट्स अ गुड फिल्म. सो आई थिंक सब लोग देखें.
Let's see how many stars does the movie get.
पांच में से कितने स्टार देना चाहिए?
मैं इसको 3.5 देना चाहूंगा.
4.5 दूंगा.
4.5.
Poster Boys is a remake of Marathi film Poster Boys, which was produced by Shreya Salpade. Actress entrepreneur Shilpa Shetty Kundra has shared a heartwarming message on her husband and businessman Raj Kundra's 42nd birthday on Saturday. She says that she is very happy to find him as a soulmate. Shilpa shared a photograph on Friday night on Instagram of herself along with Raj. The two are seen smiling at the camera. "Happy birthday, my Muchhad Cookie. Happy I found you in this lifetime, my soulmate Raj Kundra. We'll track you down in 100 lifetimes, in 100 worlds, in 100 forms. We'll hunt and find you and choose you again and again. Stay happy and blessed, my rock of Gibraltar," she captioned the image. In February 2009, Shilpa began dating Raj, with whom she was the co-owner of the Indian Premier League cricket team Rajasthan Royals. The two married in November 2009. The couple have a son named Vyan Raj Kundra, who was born in 2012. Actress Priyanka Chopra, who showcased her first Northeastern film production, Pahuna, The Little Visitors, at the Toronto International Film Festival, is overwhelmed by the response she has got for the movie and says this was the reason she wanted to be a filmmaker. Priyanka on Friday shared a video on Instagram where she and the film's director Paki Atarwala are seen on a podium along with festival artistic director Cameron. Capturing the short video, Priyanka wrote, "Never be okay with hearing the word no, because there will be always someone who will say yes. I'm very proud of my first time female director Paki Atarwala for having the courage to not give up when people didn't believe this film could be made. Bravo for wanting to tell a beautiful story that may not be what people consider mainstream. But today had a world premiere on an international platform at TIFF with an applause that resonated for a very long time. Thank you, Cameron, for the opportunity to share this small film and a big message with the world audience. One about child's rights the refugee crisis, religious conversion, and the effect of adult decisions on kids from the perspective of our protagonists, who are two young kids from a small village in Sikkim. My heart swells at the thought of people standing up and applauding our effort. This is the reason I wanted to be a filmmaker. Major Feats. The first look of the film was released at the Cannes Film Festival this year.